The reason that interdisciplinary science is so important is that if we look at the really big challenges that are facing our species, if we look at things like climate change, antibiotic resistance, these are problems which aren't going to be solved by people working within a single discipline, but by people who can work in teams, who can lead teams, who can take ideas from across science and combine them in new ways. So Natural Sciences at York is a collection of degree programmes where we take teaching from across multiple disciplines and combine topics in such a way that we get interdisciplinary study which is greater than the sum of its parts.
So I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do at uni. I love science, and the Natural Sciences courses are really good because you get experience with a range of different sciences and then slowly specialise into something you're more interested in.
I wasn't quite ready to give up all of the sciences and just focus on one. I wanted to see which one I've actually preferred going further into depth of the subject.
The combinations of subjects that you study in Natural Sciences at York are those combinations which come together in research that make good research sense. By having these well-defined pathways, we can guarantee that you have a clash-free timetable. And that's super important, clearly, in terms of quality of learning. The space I'm sitting in now is the Natural Sciences Learning Studio. The reason this space is so important is that we want students at York to have a strong sense of identity.
I think it's important for us to have our own designated space for Natural Sciences because we're so spread out across campus. It's a place where we can socialise and work together and speak to our department head and administrators.
Natural Sciences at York has always been driven by the research that we do. The vast majority of people who teach you are research active. So this means that when they're teaching a particular topic, they're bringing the ideas that they encounter in their research careers through to that topic. Natural scientists are appealing to employers because they have advanced skills. They've developed through their time here, through studying across multiple disciplines, some really very sophisticated problem-solving skills. Now, clearly, these are directly applicable in a wide range of scientific careers, and particularly those careers which involve leadership of a team. So the sort of careers that I imagine our natural sciences graduates will enter involve, for example, policy making in government, research scientists both in academia and industry, management of companies and management consultancy, for example, and certainly finance.
Once a week we have the Natural Sciences Social, where we come in, they invite a person from industry to have a talk to us about future careers and things, and we will have like a pizza social afterwards. And then generally people will just come here to socialise and have like film nights and things like that.
The community spirit of Natural Sciences is really good. We're so close-knit. We're good friends, and across all years, not just within your year, which is quite rare for a department.
It's a really kind of enthusiastic, really tightly knitted community. You know, everyone is very bubbly and, you know, happy to help and very inclusive. And it's very clear that, you know, we all are here to work hard, play hard and do amazing things.